in order to inspect the COVID situation in Tripura Central team arrived in the state today. Amid continuous surge of positive cases and after center appointed COVID-19 control teams for 6 states including Tripura, the two-membered high-level team consist of a clinician and a public health expert arrived to the state on Monday. Official sources say that the teams were dispatched to the state on an immediate basis. They are expected to monitor the implementation of COVID-19 management, especially in testing, surveillance and containment operations. The two-member central team led by Dr. R.N. Sinha, director of All India Institute of Hygiene and Public Health, and another member of the team, Dr. Ranganathan, a clinical expert, arrived to the state on Monday. The central government on Friday rushed COVID-19 control teams to 6 states facing a high turnout of cases. The teams were sent for urgent control and containment measures of the coronavirus disease cases in the states. The 6 states where the central teams were rushed are Kerala, Arunachal Pradesh, Tripura, Orissa, Chhattisgarh and Manipur. The team for Tripura are going to ensure COVID-19's appropriate behavior and its enforcement, the availability of hospital beds, sufficient logistics including ambulances, ventilators and medical oxygen, as well as COVID-19 vaccination progress. On monitoring the situation, the teams will also suggest remedial actions on public health activities to the state government. As an ongoing effort to strengthen the efforts of state government in dealing with COVID-19 cases, the central government in the past had deputed control team in Tripura during the first wave of COVID infection. And the team had interacted with the local authorities and get a first-hand understanding of the challenges and issues being faced by the administration. The team this time will be supporting the regional administration in their efforts for targeted COVID-19 response and management while effectively tackling the pandemic. Bureau Report, Halabol.